Hello, and welcome back to Into the Wild. Today we're talking about how the green turtles are going extinct. To help explain this, we have invited Dr. Pond. She's been working on different ways we can stop the green turtles from going extinct. Isn't that right, Dr. Pond?
Yes, that is right. I have been working for the past 4 years on figuring out what can stop the green turtles from going extinct. But to figure out how to stop it, you first need to know what you are dealing with and where. So the green turtle, or scientifically known as the Chelonia mitis, lives in the U.S. Atlantic Ocean and Gulf of Mexico waters. Green turtles are also found inshore and near shore waters from Texas to Massachusetts, the U.S. Virgin Islands, and Puerto Rico. The green turtles are very different from other turtles. Green turtles prefer the saltwater oceans and like warm and shallow waters, which usually means near the coastlines. Green turtles also have a diet of mostly seagrass because they are herbivores.
Thank you, Dr. Pond. So, lots of people know that green turtles are endangered, but there are a little under 6 million green turtles left. In the early 1900s, there were a lot more green turtles, but in the 1970s, they were at an all-time low. Thankfully, that number went up, but the number of green turtles are getting lower and lower, and they are heading back to the number they were in the 1970s, which is why we need to stop this.
Yes, you are right about that. In the 1970s, the number of green turtles was at an all-time low, and the number is going down again. But the reason for that is not so much green turtles, predators in the ocean, and large sharks, it's humans. We throw lots of trash into the ocean every year, and that can kill thousands of innocent turtles. But that isn't even the worst part. Humans harvest turtle eggs. Green turtles have 115 eggs every time they lay eggs, and the reason they have so many is because so few make it. When they are little, they have crabs and birds that will eat them. But also adding to that, we have humans taking them all and giving them no chance of survival. The reason this animal is really endangered is because of all the humans throwing trash into the ocean and harvesting turtle eggs.
Because everyone wants to save the green turtles, Dr. Pond has given us a few ways that should help you do your part to keep them from going extinct. The first way is carry usable water bottles and shopping bags and all other plastics that can be avoided. This will help your chance that your shopping bag won't end up harming a turtle.
Another way is to keep nesting beaches dark and safe for green turtles. This way, it is less likely for birds, crabs, or people to find the nesting area and get the green turtle eggs.
Also, remove recreational beach equipment like chairs, umbrellas, and boats at night so the turtles are not turned away from going to the ocean.
Fill in holes and knock down sandcastles before you leave the beach so the turtles can get a straight shot to the ocean and don't have to maneuver around different things that get in their way.
And finally, do not be one of those people touching or harvesting the green turtles or their eggs. I hope you enjoyed Into the Wild Green Turtles Edition. Thank you to our special guest, Dr. Pond. See you next time on Into the Wild.
Born to be wild.